Skylar, welcome to Day to Day
Guys, what up, what up? Freddie and I kind of got a late start today. We attempted to get up early, but last night we was out partying and hanging out with Tatiana and Anthony. So when we tried to get up this morning, we was like kind of slow to it. Like, I feel like Freddie and I are at the age now where when you don't go to bed at your bedtime and you stay up late and you try to get up the next day, you kind of like sluggish and groggy and just can't really like do that much. So that's what we felt like this morning. So instead of getting up and moving around and doing stuff, we just kind of laid down a little bit and went back to sleep and then got back up. But anyway, so Freddie's mom, as you guys know, she was visiting us as well these past few days, and she actually left this morning. And when she left, she took Sky with her to go visit and stay with her for a few days over where she is now living, because she used to live here and then she moved. And we are going to be meeting up with her and Skylar at her new location over in the next few days. We're gonna be headed that way. So we're gonna get Skylar when we go to visit them. Anyways, what else got going on today? TT called not too long ago, and her and Anthony were out and about, and they wanted to know if it was okay if they just stopped by and visit. So they are gonna be on their way in just a little bit. Oh, there he is. Good morning, welcome from Hibernation. Actually, it's afternoon now. But yeah, so that's pretty much what we got going on. They're gonna come over and hang out with us.
So,
and
breaking that beat down in 2K?
Boy, you better stop talking all that noise for Anthony to come over here and show out in your own house.
I don't lose in 2K, man.
Okay. Okay. Just because he ain't made his competition yet don't mean nothing. I ain't talking noise until I know what happened. Because you don't know. Anthony might be a beast and you might get embarrassed in your own house.
Y'all gonna find out today. What's going down?
Literally, Freddie, okay, he been having the PS4 upstairs in the bedroom. He done brought it down, got all the controllers charged up and everything
going
so that it's
down.
Ready to go. Freddie, what you know about is going down? You got your juice, what was that, cognac? That's not a cognac, what's
Ciroc.
That? Ciroc.
Not Ciroc, Ciroc.
Freddie got Ciroc. No ice? No ice?
It's better than the rum we have, isn't it?
Freddie, do you miss your sister? She's good.
Hey, let me think about this.
Yes, you do. You're going to miss her when you come home from school
and
be looking.
It's peaceful on the first day.
Yeah.
Everybody got the peace and quiet.
Look at me, some awesome. No. I miss you, Sky Sky. I said I was going to get on the train and just come get you.
They already taking pictures there,
man. I know, they taking selfies. Let me show y'all one of the selfies Freddie's mom took for us when she got there. Ooh, Sky's got so fancy. Hold on, let me turn it. It's like a glare. Y'all see Sky's got with her shades on, y'all.
Taking pictures, Sky. Mm-hmm.
Have fun, mama. Enjoy. Sky with all the aunties and the cousins and all of that getting spoiled rotten. Oh, TT just called. She's at the gate. Freddie just buzzed her in, so they will be here any minute. What'd you say, babe? Oh, I thought I heard you talking. We were just sitting down watching the cooking channel while we were waiting for them. We were up here watching Carnival Eat. OMG, don't watch this show if you're hungry. You're gonna be trying to come out your pockets and buy everything on there. I can't wait for the fair to come back in town this year so we can eat. Go eat good. Hi, guys. Hi.
Oh, my God.
Hi.
Listen, I done had a shock value. I don't know you over here because I'm riding through like, Lord, this could be us.
Hi, Mariah. Hi, guys. Hi, big man. He's so cute. You like applesauce?
I like food. Look how big he is.
Hi, guys.
This is Alex, Mariah, William, he done made himself comfortable already.
Freddie, come introduce yourself.
Anthony, lay Anthony. This is Freddie. Oh my, you're shorter than what I thought.
Over here.
You're taller. How you doing?
Him too.
You happy you got some friends to come play with you? All right, so TT just arrived with the family. We're gonna let everybody get all acquainted and everything. Y'all already know what Freddie's trying to get into.
2K.
All right. Freddie wants y'all to know.
It's
about to go down. Okay, wait. Who's playing? Who got what team?
Who got OKC? Anthony?
We got
the Cavs.
Oh, yeah, I knew it.
We got the
Brown 9. Okay, we got it. The kids are in here. They're playing video games. Y'all all playing video games? So, Freddie's OKC, Anthony's Cleveland. Yeah, just trying to get y'all some front row seats. Trying to across the screen.
All fueled up and ready to go. Brought to you by
Gatorade. Don't let them get out of the boss.
Hey, bro.
Yes.
Y'all know Freddie like to talk trash.
Mm-hmm. Oh, right up. Game time.
Freddy do the most, y'all.
What's the Call of Duty?
Yeah.
The people on there?
They do too much.
Too much. I was like, every time somebody said something, I was just like, Anthony.
Turn that down.
Just turn it off.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, I don't care. They just I'm like, okay, well, you shoot them up then.
Miss Skyscott left her applesauce and I'm gonna eat it.
All of it.
Say, Skyscott, you see me eating your applesauce, girl. Skyscott gonna watch this video and be like, that's my applesauce. So we at the halftime. Apparently, I missed a lot from what Freddie said.
Yeah, Freddie is winning.
What's going on? What's the score? OKC 37, Cleveland 24. We on the third quarter.
OKC 39, right here. Hold on. 39, 24.
What?
39.
Come on, Anthony. Come through.
Pull through.
Y'all leave after them.
Pull through.
I'm tired of hearing Freddie mouth. What's the score, Freddie?
7-1-48.
Lord have mercy. No more. Anthony, hold up. Anthony defense.
He has to rock.
He has lit.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's not fair.
7-1-48.
Shut up.
It's a Mexican.
Y'all gotta put, let me get you some water. I'm gonna get you some water.
He needs some milk. 7-1-48. He needs some milk.
All right.
Give him some milk. Somebody.
Give that boy some milk. Okay. You need me to turn the AC down?
I'm a soldier. I'm good.
That was just game one. How many games y'all going to?
Yeah, I guess 3, 4, 5.
Oh, come on, Anthony. We were supposed to pull through. I was rooting for you.
Yeah.
He didn't want to embarrass Freddie in his own house. Because it's common courtesy is, you know, you don't want to embarrass him in his own house. So he let you win. Now you know he let you win. Look at the score. He let you win. In Anthony's defense, I did serve him up a glass. He had it on the rocks. And he didn't want to embarrass Freddie in his house. All right, get it, T.
That don't count.
Mariah, you saw your mama trying to get down. She was trying to get down. There, where is the baby? Alex wasn't even over there.
This is mine.
Alex wasn't watching you.
How many times you lost, bro? 3 times a day. In a row. It's
called hospitality.
Yeah. I'll take that. I didn't want to ruin y'all friendship, you know? Man, come over here.
What you mean? What about y'all friendship? You're supposed to be like, fuck that. You losing today. You're gonna learn today.
You're gonna learn today.
Yeah, we was having a party over
we
here.
Had a good time.
Had a good time. Getting ready to call it the night. No, the kids
y'all,
gotta get ready.
Y'all. Let me tell y'all something. Don't be trying to go out there by some Matthew James. Y'all need to get these stainless steel.
relationship goes, I'm trying to tell y'all, their house is immaculate. It's beautiful. This is what we need to aspire as young dating people, okay? So y'all really want to get on game? Stainless steel. That's relationship goals. 2017. Step your game up.
She's crazy, y'all. That's all I can say. But we had a good time. I got to meet Allie. I got to meet Pretty Mariah.
The Bob student.
Yeah. Our student of the art. Y'all hear the kids? They get ready to go. They all in the lot. They gonna feel good tonight. Yeah. They gonna feel good.
Bad. What are you talking about?
Bad in bed, everybody.
Alright, bro.
Yeah, man.
Later.
Yes, sir.
Bye.
See you later.
Thank you
for having
me. Thank you for coming over. Bye. Can I get a high five? Bye. You can play with it next time.
Bye, Mariah.
Go tell everybody bye, Freddy.
Bye.
Say bye.
Freddy gonna sing the bill at the end. We got scratches on.
Say bye. We gonna see him later.
Y'all can come back again.
Five.
No, no.
Good game. When you that's what that reminds me of. But they all lined up.
Hold your L up.
Yeah, I told you. Hey, make them a thumbnail now.
Oh Lord. Good night, you guys.
So the Palmers have left. Little Freddy's upstairs taking a bath, and Freddy is fixing our plates. We're having a little bit of leftovers that Freddy's mom made yesterday before she left. She had threw down in the kitchen one last time.
You don't want no broccoli?
No broccoli.
She made some green girl. What's
going on? Eat your vegetables is what Anthony said. He said, eat your vegetables, they're good for you. Mm-hmm. But she made some macaroni and cheese, some broccoli, some yellow rice, and some ribs. She said even little Freddy was tearing the ribs up yesterday. So Freddy finished heating it up everything. The food is all set. We're getting ready to sit down and eat and grub.
Yellow rice.
You like it?
Yellow rice.
Grandma Tashi did good?
I like yellow rice.
That's what Sky Sky called her grandma.
No Sky Sky.
Mac and cheese.
Empty chair with no Sky Sky.
All right. I'm trying to get in this chair right. But Freddie had a good time hanging out with Mackie and Willie. Even little baby Alex was cute and fun too. And Mariah, y'all had a good time hanging out with y'all. And we're getting ready to finish eating our dinner. Get ready for bedtime, Freddy. We're gonna get ready for bedtime because you got school in the morning. Dinner was delicious, you guys. I enjoyed it. It was really good. Freddy full and sleepy now. And we're gonna get ready to call it a night and get ready for bed in just a little bit. But we had a really good time. I'm so happy that TT and her family were able to come over. We haven't had any company over in such a long time, so it was really nice being in good company, and we had good talks, and we just had an overall really, really good time, and I really liked them. Little Freddy, you ready for bed?
No, because I don't
want
to go to school.
Oh, gosh. Anyways, we miss our Sky Sky. I talked to Freddy's mom. She's in good hands. Anyways, so we're going to go ahead and end the vlog without her. We're going to end it like we always do. You guys ready? Oh! Actually, TT, we're gonna let y'all end it.
Life is a day-to-day experience.